right here what I'm doing. I measured it out. Each of the three panels that make the skirt are going to have to be 24 inches across the bottom and 12 across the top, and it's going to be shaped kind of like that, if that makes any sense. So 12 and 12, 24. That's how much, I got way too much of this fabric, but that's fine. Now I have to, after I made a few marks to keep the line straight, I can lay this. Draw a fairly straight line. This is just a white chalk pencil. Clean across the fabric so I know where to trim off the uneven end where it was cut off the bolt. I'm just going to use selvage for the bottom edge because that'll be hemmed up anyway. this is what I actually need. Shoot, I can almost do two of them out of this length. Only needs to be 36 inches. Just putting those marks right in the middle. So it needs to be 36 inches. But 37 to allow a seam allowance.
inches centered on that center line. And down 15 inches is where it needs to start to flare. Diagonally from that point to the edge. What are you doing, bud? Hey! No.
Jesus, you're fat.
Okay. So that's the basic pattern of the apron dress laid out there. I need three of those pieces. I'm going to fold it right along that line I marked out. I'm going to pin it in place and cut all that out, and I'll be back.